Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, Orbeji Canadian here,
with Matt, and Pete,
Charlie, and Palmer, and we be playing Capture the Wall, and Matt, you suck!
Oh god!
I'll help you! I'll push you! I'll push you!
Push me! Push me!
We need to break that! We need to break it!
Yes, I'm coming!
There you go. Mitch, you
alright? So wait, was there a proper intro to this? I can't remember.
I tried!
No intros. Nobody's allowed to
do an intro. We're playing...
And can everyone do me a favor? Can everyone do me a huge favor and just acknowledge the floating pink object? Okay, good?
Pete. Hey guys, today we're playing...
What?
Alright, I'm grabbing the team. Exactly. No, we finished
getting the woods to go mining.
Alright, so I got the bows. Is that what I think is what we're doing here?
Okay, so we have a little bit of a different strategy this game. We're gonna be playing a bit more quote-unquote defensively, you could say.
Yeah, dude, these guys are gonna be rushing us and scaring us. JK, it's Bodil and Basher, and they've never played this before.
Right. Lol, there's no one in their base. Easy capture of the first wall monument.
Yeah, you could literally just run up and grab their own, like their third one.
But you're only allowed to take this first one in the first 5 minutes. Nothing
exactly.
else.
Exactly.
So I took the medium supplies.
All right. So my game plan is
for defense dispenser, right?
Yeah. No. Save some string. I'm bringing back bows and stuff, anyways.
I got two bows.
Yeah. No, 5 minutes except the first wall. Unless Bodo and Basher are just trolling.
Oh, okay, and okay. Them, now he gets it. Never mind.
Oh my god.
This is gonna be good.
I love this already.
I'm gonna borrow some of their stuff. Right. I'm gonna break their chest.
I hope we lose, like, just straight up.
Lol, breaking your arrow chest. Eat my nuggets.
That's such a hassle. Oh my god.
It's the biggest douche move. Now when they step here, they consume all the arrows.
You're such a douche.
Oh my god.
And I stole a bunch of them anyways. I didn't really want to, but oh well. What can you do?
Yo, Pete.
Seeds.
I'm gonna leave a trail of arrows behind myself.
I got all 18. I'm giving up.
I need these.
Plant all the seeds, man.
We must prepare.
Plant the seeds, man?
What battle?
Plant the seeds, man. For what?
Okay. Alright, so what do we have for... You already, I guess... Okay.
I'm on defensive duties, don't worry.
Just make each other, like, one iron pick and we'll be fine.
I know, but what I'm doing is I need to smelt, I'm gonna smelt cobblestone to make sure that we have all the redstone stuff we need. Because we're gonna be doing the, cluster bomb today.
Cluster bomb.
Dude, for, someone
who... What is a cluster bomb?
...experiences me, would you like to explain it?
Oh, yeah, you'll see it. I mean, I'm going to make their base disappear. How's that sound?
By the way, I just want to mention, I think they're going to be going ultra get all the armor and weapons mode, so we may want to do the same so we can at least defend their attack.
That's what I'm doing. You guys get, like, the regular stuff. Me and Pete are going to start mining, like, diamonds and stuff right now.
I'm already down mining diamonds, okay. Yep.
Well, I took their first wool, and I'm going to need help defending, but apart from that, good.
Charlie, Doss,
oh,
that has
mobs
the
right.
Food? Charlie, food.
I have four bread, if you want some of that, but
give
I think...
Give it before I beat you up, come on.
Someone else...
No, you.
Bread.
There we go.
You can have two. There's some in here. Some in here. Look.
Alright, those are later. Yo, I'm gonna put the iron in the bottom chest, okay?
Okay.
Basher's
dead.
That was
expected.
He mined one of the lava ores. He definitely did.
Yeah.
No, yeah.
Expected, actually.
Well, they just lost what I don't know if that was their only miner.
I highly doubt they sent... I hope they didn't send Basher for only miner.
Basher!
Go down there, you'll figure it out.
He's got it.
Bash.
Mistake. Mistakes were made.
I don't think I've ever...
Matt! Did you do the same thing?
Nothing. Don't be a basher.
Nothing.
Matt, don't do this. You're scaring me.
Matt, go mine the redstone. Leave this to me.
Okay.
I've never mined diamond on this, but I think I'm doing it pretty well. At least better than this guy behind me. I can at least judge off that.
Exactly.
Okay. So.
I'm gonna
capture
Matt,
this.
For the love of God, I just see light
Preston
on my
just
screen.
Just fell out of the world.
Oh, this is great.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna ask if they want a time extension. Time extension noobs?
The time extension wouldn't even matter. We're not even going at this point.
I guarantee Preston hasn't said a single thing in the whole call yet.
Oh no. Preston and Max are just kind of mumbling to each other, so you going after
No. Here's the conversation between Preston and Max.
No, so we're
done. You got the string? Okay, you got the string. Do you know how to... Sorry.
Oh, we're not terrible people.
You know there's secret TNT on this map.
Oh yeah.
I don't really? Trust you. No.
No, I swear to God, if you go in like the hardcore, okay, I'll do it then.
I do want to say one thing to some people that might be getting confused. We're not making fun of anybody. You should know that by now.
Okay, I ran a slash butcher because we took so long to start. It was already nighttime within the first 5 minutes. That is not normal.
Okay.
So I've got 53 diamonds, Matt.
I'd say that's fair.
And that helps everybody. All right,
I'm
going to
go on the quest for more TNT. There's a chest there, and I'm going to put all my diamond in it.
Oh, Palmer, take this.
Hey. How many diamonds do you have?
Well, I have 10 now because I just made myself...
Are we going to probably have diamond by the end of the start?
I have a stack, so...
The two miners, maybe?
Sweet dealio.
Yep. Charlie, I'll make you a set down here, too.
So where
is
the...
Oh, that's cool. I got some...
Charlie, where are you at? We need you to be on the front lines in 1 minute.
What do you want me to do? Fight?
Bump, 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 bump.
Alright, give me this.
Okay, Max is already in our area.
Mitch, you like diamonds, right?
Running.
Mitch, you like diamonds, right?
I like
it. Holy crap! There's so much stuff!
Pretend you don't know either.
Oh my god!
Matt, what's going on?
I have full diamond armor, so it doesn't do anything, but the amount of mobs is insane!
Matt, I blocked the door, don't try getting out.
No!
Don't bring them to us.
I value my life over yours.
No, I've got 3 stacks. Okay, I haven't even taken any damage yet, like, honestly.
Oh my god.
My hunger hasn't gone down in a while. Gold apples.
I'm coming up with a spare set of diamond armor.
Hey, Palmer, we're going to pretend we don't know Max is coming. Never mind, he's sniping me. He blew his cover. Or his fake cover.
This is intense.
I will trade food for a full set of diamond armor.
Crap. Am I going to make it out?
Mitch, give me food.
I have none.
Screw you.
Get out of here. Give me food. I don't want to die. Not today. Oh my god, I made it out.
Oh, I got him. Oh, I got it. I got it.
Yes, my food.
Abandon ship.
Okay, I
yes, my food.
Out.
Spider.
I need help, guys.
Holy crap, ladies and gentlemen. I now.
Where you at, Mitch?
I'm at the first thing. I'm being attacked by a skeleton and Palmer at once. This isn't good. I'm gonna die.
What are you doing? I'm not doing anything to you.
Mitch.
I have 5 stacks.
Call them off, Mitch.
Thank you.
Did you hear me, Mitch?
Yeah, I heard you.
Do you know how much TNT that is?
That's a good amount.
That's like 6,000
TNT. Okay, now we're not allowed to attack. Just remember. Remember the strategy.
Oh my god.
Remember the strat, guys. Remember the strat. Stick to your guns. Whatever works.
Oh god.
Yo, where'd the food go?
Where'd the rum go?
No, where?
Oh, I brought it with us.
I knew the rum guy.
I love how you're just building with iron ore.
I am completely out of food. Can I please eat?
There's food right here, not on the ground. Mitch. See it? Whoa! Why does everyone get the diamond from anymore? Six. Any diamond for me?
Yo, man, that was a very generous zombie. Gave me.
Mitch, where you at?
Any diamonds?
Yeah. I can give you. All right, here's what I'm gonna make you. I have a diamond chestplate and a diamond sword for you.
Oh god, I'm being swarmed. Backup! Requiring backup!
Thanks, brah.
Too many zombies. Hey,
really know how to treat a lady. Oh god.
Too many zombies? Okay,
right here. There you go.
Too many zombies.
Skeleton. Poppy's skeleton.
You're on your own.
We just fight mobs the whole time. Oh, he dropped a bow.
Did he?
That chestplate
from? Yeah, skeleton dropped a bow.
Here, it's up here.
Oh, that's sweet.
Wait.
Mitch, can you hook me up with the bow?
There's a bow in this chest down here. It's a secret bow.
Done muy low. I need to make dispensers.
Legolas!
Hold him at bay!
Guys, seriously, I killed 3 skeletons. 2 of them dropped bows.
Holy crap, really?
Yeah, I'm not even kidding.
Oh my god.
Oh, goodness.
So does anybody else need a spare bow?
Yeah.
Who put all this iron here? I like it.
That was me.
Some lower durability, though, but it's the thought that counts.
It's the thought.
Okay, who's got all our food loots?
I don't know.
I got two. I can go back and I can do it.
We're out. I only have one piece of bread left.
Yo, you guys, I made 10 bread. Did we eat that all?
Yeah.
I have two on me.
Okay.
We're locking him in with iron.
Wait, what are we doing? Why don't we... can we, like, directly attack him?
No, you can't go
no,
in
you
there.
No, you can't go in there.
No, no,
wait,
you
I
can't
don't think we explained that to them.
He's almost dead.
Well, they should be able to read the signs. There's signs on there, right?
True.
I got him! That sniped, though! Through the crack! That sniped, though!
But how close to the crack was it, Mitch?
It was in the crack, slipped right through!
Man, I set that one up and you knocked it down. Well done.
Who's that guy in diamond on their side? Is that any of us?
Palmer, how are you doing?
I'm doing good. I'm just a little bit fine.
Look out, look out. I'm sniping the spider. What are you doing?
Okay, we need some serious food.
I say we... Wait, no. That's
Let's make like Jerome and eat zombies.
Okay.
Well, we could actually...
No, no, no. I got enough to build the TNT bomb, but how many do we want?
Wait, guys, they're coming out with diamond armor.
That's okay.
Do you want me to set up a defensive cluster bomb?
Yes, dude.
Defensive cluster bomb? Okay,
just blow up everything in the middle.
Now, if we all set up, guys,
I'm going to do it right now. Right now.
Wait till they get closer, though. Wait till they charge you. Set it up, but don't.
I say you put it right at the bridge right here. And I'll make like walls. Like,
yeah,
so
we'll cover you. We'll cover you.
Perfect.
I'm not game mode, so.
Get in front of me and I will end your life.
I open the bridge so we can run straight through our base.
Wait. I think it needs to be on a smaller clock. One sec. It's
Where,
hard
we
to
got you covered.
When you're not creative.
Take
Hold
time.
The lines! Oh, sorry, Pete.
Ow, ow, ow. Why is everybody shooting me?
Because I was going for a zombie and you just
what
like.
The heck?
You're like, no, don't hurt the zombie. He's friendly.
Damn it.
Okay. We're not past this bridge.
Oh, I got him.
All right. I got the clock going.
Yeah, eat that, Preston.
I got the clock going.
Hold the lines, man. Oh, I need food. I'm not gaining any health right now.
Here, Mitch. No.
Snipe.
Oh,
Snipe. I need more than that, though.
Snipe.
I'm going to see if I
only have one spare, so.
I'm going to see if I can do the real okay. clock, though.
Mitch. It's not much, but it is
wrong.
I'm
not thinking.
I need that, Preston.
That's actually what I need.
Okay, good.
Okay, Matt, just
wait, Charlie.
Make sure they don't know it's here, though. We got to keep this a secret.
You like that?
Yeah,
the flashing lights won't give it away.
No. Well, because the thing is, it's hard to start the clock because we don't have a comparator. So that
you have to like put it in and run.
Ow! I just got sniped.
They're coming forward a bit, but don't worry.
I'm just back here picking up the arrows.
Keep the secret, men. Keep the secret.
Hold the lines.
Well, set it off right now because I could set it off right now.
No, it's not
necessary.
We have to wait till they attack. Do you just put the TNT in there to activate it?
Yep.
All right, why don't we all...
We're going to lose our redstone stuff.
Who cares? We can get more.
Okay, sweet.
Why don't we go back, let them think they can do this, and then you'll be the only one here, okay? We'll hold the lines back here.
That's true. I'm just going to be crouching.
All right, guys, get back all the way back onto the wall so they see us all on the wall.
All right.
Snipe from the wall, though. Hold the lines from
Matt,
the wall.
Matt, your service will be honored.
This is a suicide mission.
Yeah. You will not go unforgotten. Or wait, forgotten.
I'm sure they're thinking like, why do I see something flashing?
Yeah, that's right. They're probably super sketched out by this.
Does anyone have building blocks to give Matt so he can cover it up a bit?
No, Matt, I'm serious here. Do you have any torches? Oh, no, I was going to say, put down a torch so it's like one constant light so they don't see anything flashing.
Yo, if like a creeper spawns and runs up on me, I'm so screwed.
You look like you're in a disco.
I'm bringing stuff here. You do what you gotta do with this sand, and I'm putting a torch down.
Yeah, I got building blocks, I got a...
Sand? I don't think it does anything, though.
Whatever, just cover it so people don't see it. Make it a secret.
Alright, Mitch, pull back. Oh, they're running up! Oh, wait, no, hold on. I'm gonna get higher up so I can
What's
see
What's it do, exactly? I don't
know. Hide it a bit more.
You'll
more.
See.
They're coming! Not yet!
Blow it up!
Go! Abandon ship! They're all gonna die! Someone shut the drawbridge down! Shut the drawbridge down, quick!
I'm attacking
first! Bash is on the drawbridge! Oh god!
I wasn't made for this!
It only killed
me. He was flying!
He's floating!
Yeah! Oh, Max is going after me!
Basher got me, guys! I need backup!
Oh.
You died on a cactus?
Oh god, not the cactus!
This is right here, crap! Oh god!
Basher's really low health, he's one shot! Get him!
Yeah, get pressing, I'll get Max.
No, get Basher. He's one hit.
You draw the thing up.
Yes, if someone was...
Nice.
Get Bash, get Bash.
No, I'm so scared, he's gonna kill me. Oh, no, never mind.
I told you, he has no health.
Oh God, I'm getting so many hits on him. No. Wait, I'm on one heart. Oh! With one heart left.
Beautiful.
Guys, collect all the armor and bring it back to the base on the top floor.
We need replenishing. We need replenishing.
Guys, hide the armor on the top floor.
Okay.
Wait, is there anybody else coming? Hold on.
You know, real talk, that was the best it could have possibly gotten.
Yeah, that was awesome.
We need food. I'm out of food.
Can I go take a nap?
Spiders.
All right, I need
crab.
All right. And extra armor. Oh, look at it all. It's beautiful.
Okay, someone set me up.
We have quite a bit here. There was a diamond axe.
I know. People say.
There was no trap that I saw. Only a crater.
Oh, my.
So.
Anyone got some stuff to do that? Yes.
I'd call it a success, even though I was the only one that got killed by it.
To be completely honest.
No, you were the only one who died from the trap.
It was the element of surprise yes. That mattered.
You had I wasn't even close to it. DNT just like flew off.
Oh, I have a full extra set of iron or diamond. I'm gonna
Max is coming through with nothing. Hi, Max.
He's trying to recover some loot, I think.
Wait, can somebody make a bunch of dispensers and get me some more redstone?
Okay, guys, just refortify. I'm gonna store all this extra armor. Refortify.
Smack!
Let's just drag this out.
Let's do it. Let's totally do it.
I don't know why I want to do this, because I have to go to Vegas in less than 6 hours, but let's drag this baby out.
Oh, God.
No.
What have I done?
Oh, God, never mind. Oh.
All right. I'm gonna go get some Mitch. Just make a bunch of dispensers, please.
No, like, I don't even know pants. How to make a dispenser.
He's got pants and a sword!
Mitch, make like 4 dispensers.
I told you, I don't even know how to do that. I'm storing our armor.
It's a bow and arrow in the middle, cobblestone around, and a redstone at the bottom.
You do it. I'm storing our armor.
But I don't have it. Can you make a bunch of bows then? Just make a bunch
of bows. I don't have any bows either.
Help me.
Please, just bows.
I got this. Come on.
I need help.
I'm right behind you. I'm right here.
Get him. Yeah, good stuff.
Is he flying? He's legitimately flying.
Oh, he forgot to turn / fly off.
Well done.
I think they quit. No. We're giving them extra. I don't want them to quit. Come on.
I don't need in here.
I want a repeat of that fight. It was too epic.
Did it play?
This is game. We are missing 2 wall saves. /FF. What is this, League?
Oh,
just, no, this is Dota. The game's done. You decide it's done.
No forfeit.
I'm going to beat Bodil with my bread. Come here, Bodil.
No, this is Grat.
This is Grat. Guys, this is Grat. We must continue. Okay, how many bucks do you guys have?
Hey, Bodil.
Oh, I was beating my bread.
Thanks for the delivery. Dude, this is a nice crater.
You did a good job.
Thank you.
Has it been 20 yet?
Wow.
Hey, dude.
We just need one guy to just rush in and minecart bomb them just to add,
more stuff that they forgot to pick up.
I couldn't pick it up. I had no opportunity.
Oh, there's bows up here. Sweet. I don't want any of this.
I'm gonna go take a chill in their base. No. I'm gonna go see if there's any miners I can pay a visit to.
Let's do this.
Wait, is there anybody? Is anybody even mining? I don't even know.
Dude, I'm just gonna go give them full diamond.
Oh no! They're jumping. The jumps have begun.
Here, take it.
One bow. It's not enough.
Mitch,
leave it. Let them have the donations.
Do you guys have any bows? Just give me
now
bows.
Now he thinks he has a chance and we slow. Oh, wow.
Ellen, you get out.
Who needs a bow?
I need bows. I need all of them. I'm going to be making round 2.
You got a bow.
I have 5. You good for that?
What?
It
has to be a fully repaired one? Oh, that's bull.
Oh, I don't have any fully repaired ones.
Okay, so I guess we're not going to be seeing a repeat.
I have a fully repaired one, but do you really want to keep dragging this out?
The game's over, and they're going to rage quit. Anyways, so just / game mode C.
All right, I mean, it's all right with the viewers.
No one could care. I've got all the wool, okay? I'll go capture them to make sure.
I guess it is done.
Oh, Bodhi.
I think we call that early GG.
Oh, no.
Okay, oh my god, that rapid fire mod.
We're not doing this to me.
Okay, we're friends. We're friends. We're friends. We're friends. We're friends.
It's not gonna happen. No. No, get back.
What if we both kill each other and he gets all this armor?
Okay, so. Here we go.
I'm quite enjoying this right now, being fisted.
Come on!
No, he's got it close. No.
Okay, 2 hearts.
I got 3 people on me just fisting me. This is hilarious.
Max took all the wool.
I'm gonna make a soundbite out of that.
Max just took all the wool and he's running with it.
Matt, I said I quite like being fisted, and you didn't even comment on that?
I'm focused right now. I hear about 20% of what
you're saying. They might kill me here.
Okay.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, Mitch, these are my friends.
In the zone.
God, where's Cobble? Why do I not have Cobble? God, this sucks. Oh, I guess GM. I mean.
Wait, Palmer, did you take all the last wool or does Max have it?
I tried.
Oh my God! I dropped 2 feet and blew up.
Wait, we're actually finishing this out. I'll be a runner.
Do you need me to grab the green wool and take it back?
Yes, do it.
Okay.
Yeah, please do. I just literally lost 3 diamond sets on the floor.
Oh crap, I had the wool and I tossed it.
What? Did we lose now?
Not off the map, you dunce.
I think Max took all of their blue wool in the very bag and jumped off the cliff.
Okay, alright.
So just go and blow up their base. You know, GMC, this is GG. I want to see this explosion. I'm going
to
drink
it. We have to blow up the center.
90% legit, though. So this is going to take like 2 more seconds.
We have to blow up the center monument for our victory run.
Alright, I'm going to drink an Invis potion.
There we go. I just need to make 1 more repeater and it's over.
Okay, they don't know I'm here. I'm just spectating now.
Wait, no.
Okay. And then the CNC. Alright.
Why do they think we win? Or they win?
I think I speak for everybody.
Oh, they see me. I've got all these arrows in me.
Oh, well.
Are you guys ready? No, I'm serious. Are you guys ready for this? Because this is.
I'm ready.
This is going to. Oh, God. I don't even know where it's going to be. What?
No, they lost. We captured all the wool, so.
Oh, okay.
We did?
I just don't want to die
Max,
to this.
Max removed
and I'm going to die to him and lose all my stuff.
I thought you lost the green, man.
No, I run?
I game-moded you.
Okay.
It's GG. Dude, they forfeit. They forfeit. Max took all their wool and threw it off the cliff.
Oh, my God. Okay, here we go.
All right.
Here we go.
I'll TP everyone so they can all watch. Watch this.
Okay.
Oh ready? My God.
Yep. Wait. No, I wasn't ready. It's not done. Okay.
It's not ready. Don't look at it.
Don't look.
It's not beautiful yet.
Is he really doing
it? Oh, Max Wood.
He doing
Max
it?
Wood.
Hey, slash kick.
Turn. All right. I'll help you fill these up.
Here we go.
All right. Ready?
Yep. Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Prepare for liftoff.
Get away.
Oh shit! Wait.
Wow.
Oh, there we go.
And for all of you wondering what a scatter shot was in Minecraft, that is what it is.
That is what we call the cluster bomb.
Oh, the cluster bomb. My bad.
So this is our way of playing defensively.
That's our defensive maneuver.
We didn't even mean to kill them. All right. Well, I hope you all enjoyed round 1 in this best of 3 series. We're gonna reload the map and give it another go.
Oh God.
Oh my Lord.
I didn't know we were doing 3.
GG! Well, if we win the second one, then it's over.
Yeah, GG. Hope you guys enjoyed.
GG.